Welcome to my channel. Myself Tanvi Margade, and today I'm going to show you small friends addition. So there are two types of small friends. There are addition and subtraction. So we are going to do now addition. So let's start.
So as you can see, I have the abacus ready, pencil also ready, and now we are going to revise the things we had learned in the previous video. So what we learned in the previous video was digits. So this is 1, this is 2, this is 3, this is 4, this is 5, this is 6, this is 7, this is 8, this is 9, this is 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So it will go on and on. So the fingers we are going to use are thumb, index finger and the middle finger. So can you see this upper beads here? We are going to use the middle finger. So up, down, we are going to use the middle finger. The lower beads are used for controlled by these two fingers. So this is for up, this is for down. Thumb is for up, index is for down. So let's learn the small friend formula. So before anything, note down this. Plus 1 equals to plus 5 minus the 4. Plus 2 equals to plus the 5 minus the 3. Plus 3 equals to plus 5 minus 2. Plus 4 equals to plus 5 minus 1. So let's see how. So this is my abacus. Now I am going to place a 4 on it. Now 4 plus 2, which is equals to 6. So how should I do here 6? So plus 2 formula means how to do plus 2 in this case. Now this is the formula for plus 2. So it is plus 3, 5 minus the 3. So now the digit is 5 plus 1, which is equals to 6. So I'll give you another example. This is 4. Now we want to add 1 in it. So now we are going to plus the 5 and we are going to minus the 4. So 4 plus 1 equals to 5. Now again, we have to add 3. Now 3's formula is plus the 5 minus the 2. So I have 4, I'm going to plus the 5 and minus the 2. So 3 plus 4 equals to 7. So this is 7. Now if I have to add 4 in it, so 4's formula is 5 plus 5 minus the 1. So 4 plus 4 equals to 8. So we need it to be 8. So plus the 5 and minus the 1, which is equals to 8.
Thank you for watching my video. Please hit the thumbs up to my video. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe my channel and share to my channel. So bye bye.